For ardent Brexit campaigners in Westminster tonight, the celebration started early. Others, though, say the Prime Minister has failed to provide any certainty about her plans.
Across Scotland,